I need two cameras. I gotta set up a fucking donation fund for a second one, let me tell you.
Romeo is bleeding, not so you notice. So on 18th Street as usual. Looking so hard, I guess a hood of his car. But not a cigarette in his hand. With all the petrugal and the pumps, and Romero's being blind. I seen how far they can spit, but it was just another night. And now they're huddled in the brake lights of a 58 Bel Air. Listening to how Romeo killed a sheriff with his knife. And they all jump and they hear the sirens. Romeo just laughs. It's all a racket in the world. They never gonna see that copper's ass. He ain't never gonna see another summertime. Or cut down my brother. Leaving him like a dog beneath the car without his knife.
Romeo says, hey man, give me a cigarette.
And they hurry for that pack. Frankie lights for him. Got some on the back. Throws a bottle in a blue truck. As it breaks the grass is nuts. They all know they could be just like Romeo if they only had the guts. Romeo is bleeding, nobody can tell. He sings along with the radio, with a bullet in his chest. He combs back his feathers, they all agree it's clear. And everything is cool, and Romeo is here. Romeo is bleeding, he winces now and then. He leans against the car door, feels the blood in his shoe. Someone's crying at the 5 points in the phone booth at a store. Romeo starts his engines, wipes the blood off the door. And it brought his shooting signal. The radio flew past. Even the boys out hiking up their chinos. And they're all trying to stand like Romeo with the moon cut like a sickle. Now they're talking now in Spanish, all about their hero.
Yeah, dude.